So in this video, I'm going to be comparing the DJI Mavic Air against the Mavic 2 Pro. The topic is going to be image quality. Now we all know that the Mavic 2 Pro is probably more stable and a much better drone than the Mavic Air. And you're right. I've been using the Mavic Air since February when it first came out. And I've been using the Mavic 2 Pro since I got it last week. And I can tell you right now that the Mavic 2 Pro is much stable, and I'm gonna be doing my final thoughts later on, so stay tuned. But I can tell you that it's better. It's a better drone, stable, whatever. But at the end of it all, I wanted to see how different the image between these two drones are. So that's what we did this weekend. The Mavic Air that you're seeing was shot Cine-like D. I did not touch color correct grade or anything on the Mavic Air's footage. What you're seeing is straight out of the SD card. Now, the DJI Mavic 2 Pro, since it was shot in D-Log, I had to convert it to Rec. 709, and I tried the best I can, but I do have these files for download in the description below or the comments below. So go ahead and download them, color correct it, grade it, and then upload it and send it to me so I can see what you did with it. I really wanted to see if the Mavic 2 Pro was worth upgrading to as far as image quality. Because you can have the fastest drone, the most stable drone, but if it doesn't take good videos, if it doesn't record good videos, then there's no point. So what I'm trying to figure out is it worth upgrading from the Mavic Air?